name is Solveig Hokstad and I'm from the organization Sex and Politics in Norway. And I will continue my work and I will strengthen my work with the parliamentarians to highlight and to support HIV work and the development of new technology and prevention technologies and also make it possible for people to get treatment. So that's what I'm doing.